And so I guess I'll ask you a general question, just how you feel about the sweep and really burying Florida in the SEC right now.
Well, it's amazing to get a sweep from a club like Florida. I mean, I have tons of respect for their staff and everything they've done through the years. And as much as I recall, that's the first sweep we've had of them since Monica left. And they're just a great ball club, and I can't believe their record. But most of that's been the last 2 weeks when they played us in Alabama. But you haven't seen the end of Florida.
What do you think with T? Y'all came back in both of them, I guess. Were you kind of worried there early on in both of them? Or?
Well, you know, we've been the kind of team to give up a couple of runs early and come back. And it stayed kind of clear. We keep telling them every inning, you know. It's a new inning. It's a new life. It's a new three outs. We told them after we won that game today, going into the suspended game, we had 20 minutes. We said, hey, we're going to win this. We've got six outs, and we got momentum, and we're going to win it. And that's taking nothing away from Florida, because they're a great ball club, but our kids wanted it.
What did you learn about the team today? Like, this is the best opponent you've played all year.
Well, you know, we told the team Friday night after they won, kind of using something from Butch Jones, this is team 19 for Tennessee. And I think us being rated number two in the country so long, was a lot of that was based on team 18, you know, going to the World Series and all that. And I said, Karen and I both said, you have a chance to establish yourself right now, because you're going against another storied program that is a definite, I don't care if we beat Florida three games, they are a definite top five team, period. They're strong, they got everybody back from the World Series. We just played good ball. And we learned a lot, by the way. We've got some notes of things we need to do.
Hitting one through nine, though, pretty much. There really wasn't any easy outs. Everyone contributed. You know, just doesn't seem like you guys gave away any at-bats. I think on a hitting end, you have to be, notes or not, you have to be pretty happy with the offensive end of things.
I am proud of the offensive thing. I think if you look at SEC stats, we're leading the SEC in hitting, and it's because our mantra is hitting. I say that again and again. We do need to work on our game two pitching, you know, as we had a pretty shaky start, but both those kids are good kids. They just haven't had enough innings, so we got to get them more innings and put a lot of work into them this week before we get into LSU.